وهذا التقرير الذي بين أيدينا اليوم يخلص بناء على الاستقصاء العلمي والأدلة القاطعة إلى أن إسرائيل قد أسست نظام أبرتايد تجاه الشعب الفلسطيني بأكمله حيث وجد، نظام يطال الفلسطينيين في إسرائيل وفي الأراضي التي احتلت عام 67 وفي الشتات.
It was a damning report published by the Economic and Social Commission for Western Asia. Unlike other UN reports on the Palestinian issue, this one expressly argued that Israel is guilty of policies and practices that constitute the crime of apartheid, that the Israeli regime is guilty of racial domination over the Palestinians, and in its recommendations urges national governments to support the Israeli boycott movement. The ESCWA's executive secretary Rima Khalaf quickly came under fire from Israel, the US, and the United Nations itself, which claimed it didn't know about the report's publication. UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres demanded its withdrawal.
طلبت منه أن يراجع موقفه فأصر عليه. وبناء على ذلك تقدمت إليه باستقالتي من الأمم المتحدة.
The Israeli ambassador to the UN applauded Rima Khalaf's resignation, saying anti-Israel activists do not belong in the UN. It's time to put an end to the practice in which UN officials use their position to advance their anti-Israel agenda. But others stood by Rima, who they see as a victim of internationally sanctioned political blackmail. Sandra Gatman, The Newsmakers.